Well, that could be a great long match, I think. And of course, Schwartzman beat Nadal in Rome. So situation is so different this year also for Rafa, even if he showed that he's really solid. He was a bit anxious at the beginning of the tournament with the conditions, the balls and a lot of things. But we could see that match after match, he really got his confidence. Of course, the conditions changed his game a little bit more. Against Sinner, we could see that it was harder for him to really develop his game, but still he wins in three, so he's completely in confidence in this tournament. But Diego Schwartzman showed something amazing against him, and I think he has the confidence that he can do it. I still see Rafa a little bit as the favorite. It's impossible not to see him as the favorite, which everything he did here, but there will be a fight, and I think it can be an amazing semifinal. We are very lucky to have four players who have played an amazing tennis in the past 10 days already. And it's going to be interesting. Tsitsipas has been suffering a lot in his first match, losing the first two sets. He was playing the final in Hamburg, of course. It was good he went to Germany because he was looking after his confidence. And then slowly but surely he built his confidence into this tournament, played very solid level. It's going to be a huge opportunity for him, even if Novak... He showed some physical issues. I don't think it is too serious. I think he will be at his level to compete. Tsitsipas is going to be taking the opportunity. He's probably going to attack a lot Novak, the way he's going to serve and the way he's going to be able to put pressure and not to be in the same rhythm all the time will be a key in this match. It's very hard to predict a favorite, but we're going to have a huge level of tennis for sure. I have to predict, then I would go to, just to be original a little bit, I will go for Schwartzman Tsitsipas for this final. Who knows?